inside.
Oh no! My doghouse moved!
No, Hal. Your doghouse didn't move. The position of the sun changed in the sky. As the sun's position changed, the position of your doghouse shadow changed too.
Oh no! What if Norman the squirrel was already here? What if I already missed something unbelievably, incredibly, amazingly nature catty?
You couldn't have missed it. You've been sitting in this tree all morning, and Daisy took the picture later in the day.
We know that because the shadow on Hal's doghouse is moving in the direction of the shadow in my picture. It's getting closer and closer.
Fine. I'll just sit right here until the shadow on Hal's doghouse matches the shadow in your picture, because that's when Norman will be back.
Oh, I have a great idea. To make sure we don't miss the time, let's mark the spot on the ground where the shadow is in my picture.
Maybe Mr. Chewinski would like to help. Excuse me, Mr. Chewinski, hi. Would you like to help? Oh, he said yes!
Here's where the shadow is now, and here's where the shadow is in my picture. When this part of the shadow gets to Mr. Chewinski, it'll be about the same time as yesterday.
Good job, Mr. Chewinski. I know, thank you. Oh, you're welcome.
Hal, he didn't really do anything.
He did too!
So now we know that what Norman saw won't happen again until the shadow moves from there to over there.
So, what say you? Let's go do nature-y things. Tally-ho! Onward and explore nature-ward!
Nope, the shadow isn't at Chewinski yet. We have more time for nature.
Nope, shadow still isn't at Mr. Chewinski.
Chewinski, hurry!
It's time, it's time, it's time!
Now what?
Wait for the shadow to move just a little bit more. Wait for it. Wait for it! Contact!
Oh, you're here. Okay, good. You ready?
Ready!
I present to you something unbelievably, incredibly, amazingly, Nature Caddy!
Whoa!
Why, that shadow, it looks exactly like me!
That's unbelievable!
Incredible!
Amazing!
Huh? Told ya.
Got it! An everlasting memory.
Look, the sun is moving, and the shadows are changing!
Thank you, dear Norman, for this splendid shadow surprise.
Hey, guys, what do you say we keep the shadow fun going? You want to do hand shadows, Norman?
Hoo-hoo, I am so down with that.
Let's make more hand shadows.
Hey, what gives, man? Where's our shadows?
No wonder. The sun is over there now.
It's Ronald.
My shadow's back! And it's back big time! Oh, yeah!
Hello, Ronald.
Oh, hello, Nature Cat.
Those are some pretty nifty hand shadows.
Of course, Nature Cat. I'm the best.
So, the sun is on your side, so we can't make hand shadows on our side of the fence. You mind if we join you on your side of the fence?
Well, okay, Nature Cat. But don't forget who the champion hand shadow maker is. Me, Ronald.
Onward, and let's make hand shadows word.
Woohoo!